through the snow. Couples holding hands, places to go. Seems like everyone but me is in love. Santa, can you hear me? I thought I'd let it pass you with a kiss. I sent it off and just said this. I know exactly what I want this year. Santa, can you hear me? I want my baby, baby.
Christmas is the best time of year.
The reason Christmas is the best time of year is because we have something very special.
We have a crystal.
Ta-da!
We know it's only small, but
it has a lot of power.
A kind of power that can make some of the best Christmases ever.
You know those Christmases that give you a warm kind of feeling.
The other Christmases is to tell stories about your entire family.
Well, this is the crystal that makes it all happen.
And without it, bad things would definitely happen.
And we don't want that, do we?
It's Spag Bowl.
But why would we be having Spag Bowl?
Well, it's Thursday. We always have Spag Bowl on a Thursday.
But it's Christmas.
Oh no! Our star! It's broken!
It's your fault because of you wanted to put the star on top of the tree when it was leaving your tent.
No, it's your fault.
How is it my fault? It's both your fault!
No, it's
your
fault.
Guys! It's your fault.
Where are the decorations?
What decorations?
What am I doing here?
Let's go shopping.
This is really weird. I'm going to call Ivy.
Hi.
Hi, Ivy. Have you noticed something really weird going on?
Yeah, I have actually. My family seem to have completely forgotten about Christmas.
Yeah, all the decorations have come off my tree.
That's weird. Let's call Gordon.
Hello?
Hi. Have you noticed anything weird going on?
Yeah,
I was just going to say, my family have completely forgotten about Christmas. They're making spag bol instead of Christmas dinner.
This is really weird. Meet me at the town hall.
Thanks for meeting me here, guys. Something really strange is going on.
Yeah.
It's like everyone's forgotten about Christmas.
What are you going to do? It's really late.
You guys should really get to bed.
Yeah, it's a little bit cold.
Why is everyone out?
It's Christmas.
Yeah, they should be with their family.
Christmas?
What's that? This
is really strange. Yeah, we need to investigate. Let's check out the crystal.
It's gone.
The crystal.
It's gone.
We need to go home and investigate. It's gone.
What?
The crystal, the one that saves Christmas, is gone.
Who would steal that?
That must be why things are feeling weird.
Okay then, Ona, who stole it?
None of us would take it.
I was dropping on you.
And I was bickering with you.
Guys, the crystal, it's gone missing.
You mean the crystal that's in the town square?
Why would anyone want that crystal?
Yeah, that tiny thing.
Okay, Ona, which one of you stole it?
Why would I of all people want a crystal?
I've got tons of crystals at home.
Why would I want a room in the town?
Guys, the crystal from the town square is gone!
Who would do such a thing?
What's going
on? Who would do this?
You know, I don't know who would do that.
You're looking a little bit suspicious.
I swear, I didn't do it.
It's just sounding a little bit fishy.
I didn't mean it, I swear! I'm really sorry, I didn't really mean to ruin Christmas.
You could have made all of us forget about Christmas.
I know. It's okay, we all make mistakes.
Yeah, it's alright, just pop it back.
Now let's go to really celebrate Christmas.
Took a walk in the snow. Couples holding hands, places to go. Seems like everyone but me is in love. Santa, can you hear me? I signed my letter that I sealed with a kiss. I sent it off.